Oh my god, full on. I'm the double rainbow man.
Oh my god, it's full on. Double rainbow all the way across the sky. Oh my god.
I mean, I always did kind of expect that I was going to go viral.
Double rainbow, it's so dense. What does this mean? It's starting to even look like a triple rainbow.
The words that I'm saying said back to me, I'm starting to be a little self-conscious now. I've been hearing it repeated back to me, and I've heard songs made up of it.
Rainbow all the way across the sky.
So I see this rainbow, and I'm like, wow, that's intense.
Oh, God. It's so bright.
It's got, you know, red, green, yellow, orange, purple. When it filled up with color, at that point it was so intense that it knocked me down. You know, that's when I started questioning, you know, what does this mean?
Too much. That's what it means.
I wanted to address the, you know, how everybody or a lot of people are saying that they thought I was on drugs or they thought it was had sexual overtones. There was absolutely no sex or drugs going on inside of that mound.
That's a whole rainbow, man. Double rainbow all the way.
I'm looking at Pigeon Forge.
Spectacular.
Yeah, see, he doesn't have a reaction like I do. I guess you got to be in the Grand Canyon to have amazing rainbows like that sideways. You could just feel the spirit coming from Burning Man. You know, someday I'm going to go there, I'm sure. I don't think there's any way to top the double rainbow.
Oh, my God. It's so intense. Oh.